Final tone, here we go. First place going to the fadeaway double, going into the little roller double towards us. Coming down the straightaway now, it's Connor. First place. Sauna in second, Camden in third. Zach Keen in fourth.
4 minutes left.
Line top line in fifth. Jamie coming across in sixth. Everyone keep it nice and smooth. Keeping it on your wheels gets you to the front of the pack real quick sometimes. Connor coming across first for the second lap two. Sauna in second. Camden in third.
Three minutes left to go.
Connor and Sauna looking real close coming down the straightaway. Oh, man, that's not it. There you go, that's Sauna and Camden and Connor. That's the battle for second right there going on the back left. Camden in the blue and yellow Adama buggy it seems this year. Connor in the red Ferrari body. Connor beats on the inside, can't make it happen. Keep it clean, guys. Ooh.
Two minutes left to go.
It's Sauna, Camden, Connor, Keen, George, Ryan, Jamie, Kristen, and Ricky. Watch the front straight. Thank you. Other side. So have a good battle between Camden and Connor. They're just past the rhythm section going through the switchback. Once again, Camden in that blue and yellow buggy. Connor in that solid red buggy. And then battling out all race it seems. Connor peeking, can't make it happen. Peeking again on the inside. Hits the brakes in order to have a clean race. 1 minute, 5 seconds left to go. Camden able to make the pass, it looks like. Camden in the red car.
Thirty seconds left to go, driver.
30 seconds. It's Sauna in first. Camden in second. Connor in third. Zach Keen in fourth. George Gibson in fifth. Ryan Doggett in sixth. Jamie Bennett in seventh. Kristen Oates in eighth. And Ricky Gibson in ninth. Connor comes down the front straight, close behind is Camden. They're still within striking distance. It should be their last lap. Connor has a little mistake over done when you cross the line. Your arms will be done when you cross the line.
Here's the notes left. Zach being done.
Kristen finishing in the eighth. Zach team finishing in fourth. Ryan finishing in sixth.
Bam Bam done. Jamie Bennett done.
Jamie in
second.
Connor in second with that wreck for everybody.
Too many flags.
Camden Lifer done.
Camden in third.
There's
George Gibson in fifth, that was last lap in the last lap. Everyone's done. Please head to the podium for the podium pictures, please. Head to the podium for the podium pictures. Okay, race two is 40 plus electric buggy. Heat one.
Transponder 787-1990. The race is